Let's go, Bison!
They worked hard to get here. The only true championship in the country. This is not a bowl game. They had to earn their way to get here.
No,
it's not always about football and winning and losing. I think it's something that we remember. You know, it's a great experience. Great people here, great food.
You know, I was watching the players' faces as they walked in and they saw the hats. I think they were shocked. And then they smiled.
I got some Cowboys. But some of the guys aren't sure what to do with the bandana and put it on the hat, put it on their head, or whatever the case may be. And I'm sure there's a bunch of these guys, first time they've worn a cowboy hat.
I think these are things that make kind of a neat event, and they'll say those'll be up in some closet 30 years from now. What a fun venue, and you can't get anything better than some fun and some great Texas barbecue. That was four-star barbecue.
It's a good setup for us to get comfortable with our opponents, but not many guys are warmed up to them just yet. I think we're still in battle mode for the game.
This is fantastic. I think the teams are really enjoying themselves. I think when they got the cowboy hats at the door, that really sealed the deal for them.
I think we really moved the needle this year compared to last year in terms of this event. I mean, it's a lot more engaging for the student athletes. They've got a lot to do. They're able to be active but still kind of relax and have a good time. So this is really special.
Anybody left in the state of North Dakota?
No! Everybody has been so kind to us. Every store we've been to, every restaurant we've been to, they've all said welcome. Y'all come back.
Oh, this is beautiful. Fantastic stuff.
Bison!
Loving Texas.
Loving it.
We'll be back next year.
Frisco's cool. Frisco's cool.
Hey, Frisco's awesome. Great place, great hospitality. Frisco's great.
We'll be back next year, too.
Loving it. Good time. From Frisco.
This is going to be a great ball game. Two really, really fine football teams.
Sam Houston and North Dakota State do battle. Here at Pizza Hut Park, we're going to find out the crown a new champion. Here, the 2012 edition of the FCS Championship.
Two great teams and a sellout crowd. We couldn't ask for a better deal.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Frisco, Texas.
Frisco, Texas, right here.
It brings back a lot of memories. Yeah, playing at Mississippi Valley State University, to have Sam Houston and also have North Dakota here playing in this game. I felt the energy when the players ran on the football field. It was very positive. They're doing a fantastic job here. You can tell by the turnout.
Good luck, gentlemen. We're having a good time. Both two good teams playing each other.
This is our first trip here, and it's a gorgeous stadium. This is a wonderful facility.
It's up and coming. It's wonderful. They have a baseball, soccer, football. This is like the heart of the country.
I think we know what we're kind of capable of now. A year ago, it was great, it was good, but we had room to grow. And now we've seen it at kind of its maximum. But it's a great level to be, and hopefully we'll have that again. We certainly can accommodate it in the future, but I mean, it's what we've always talked about when we planned on having the bid here in Frisco. We talked about a sold-out stadium. We talked about great fan bases traveling to Frisco. It's exactly what we got.
It's not just NDSU, it's but pretty much the whole state.
All alumni are here together, you know, having a good time. And we appreciate everybody for everybody put all these events on. And we look forward to coming back next year.
I'm loving it. I'm loving it. I'm amazed at how many folks came down from North Dakota. It's supposed to be a home game, but I tell you what, they even the playing field.
You got some great athletes that's in the FCS. And if you get a chance to go in and watch those kids, I'm sure they can make it to the next level.
Going to Disney World.
These players, I'm sure they're going to get to the NFL, and they're going to be productive, and they're going to have a lot of success there.
FCS right here, man.